Hey guys, welcome to Versatile Mithil. Today I'm preparing a DIY lip balm. So I'll tell you what and all you need. We need equal proportion of your normal parachute coconut oil or any coconut oil that you have. And then I had these beeswax. This I had ordered from Flipkart. I'll link it down in the description box below. And just to add a bit of a color, I'm using some of my lipstick and lip balms. And these lip balm containers which were empty, so I just cleaned it. And you can go for adding some essential oil. Here I am using my vanilla essence. So just put equal quantity of your beeswax and your coconut oil and add a few drops of essential oil and put it on a double boiler, and then we are going to pour it inside our container. So we'll just pour it inside the containers. And store it. We can use it when it cools down. We used coconut oil and the vegan substitute to beeswax, which I ordered from Flipkart, in equal amounts. And we mixed some of our old lip balms, which were like the baby lips and the Lakme watermelon one. And we added a few lipstick shades, like small pieces out of the lipsticks. What I'm not using, this one, the shade over here, and this one, and the final result is looking something like this. You can just clean up a bit and you're ready to go. Maybe I'll just open one of them and show it to you how it looks. So that's how you get your own DIY lip balm. So if you like this video, please hit on like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.